My brother Frank was due back from Vietnam. We hadn't seen each other since I'd lost the farm in 65. The closeness I felt with my brother was with that rough and tumble kid I knew before high school. He looked like a hero.
Hey, don't you do that. Don't you do that. You did it.
I gotta try and get close to him again. I gotta try something.
Frankie and Joe have one more chance to make everything right.
I miss this, Frankie. I missed having a laugh with you.
Me too.
One last chance to be brothers.
I'm an Indian runner. Bet you can't find me.
I'll get you.
There's only two kind of men in this hell. It's heroes and outlaws. Which one are you?
Why does it scare you so much?
Why did it scare you? I get in a violent way. What can I say?
David Morse.
I want to know how to help you, Frank. You're the angriest man I know.
Viggo Mortensen.
Life must be great. You can laugh it up.
Valeria Golino.
Joe, you've done everything you can.
I know.
Patricia Arquette.
I'll marry you.
Dennis Hopper.
Do you ever want to kill someone and you don't do it because you're afraid?
And Charles Bronson.
He's a very restless boy, that Frankie.
I look at him and I see this little boy. With his little toy gun belt on. My little brother. Don't you cry.
The Indian Runner.